my beak and make a bracelet from the leprechaun science kit. Remember, guys, these are colorful beads. They just look like regular white beads, but they have a little trick up their beady sleeves. When you put them in the sun, they start to color change. See that? They change rainbow. And today I'm going to make a bracelet. I use a fuzzy stick to make my bracelet and these beads. I'm curling my little tube so then the beads won't go everywhere. Oh my god, guys, look at this blue color. It's so pretty, and the pinks and the yellows. Oh my god, look how bright the oranges are. Oranges are so bright. Wait, I want to do it like in a rainbow. Pink. And there's a green. This is kind of like a green color. More like a light minty green. Like a mint color. Blue. Purple. Guys, look at my bracelet. It's so rainbowy. That green kind of looks like a blue. Guys, if you put them in piles like this, you don't have a little pile like this and you have to switch around. It's really easier that way. My bracelet, and let's put it on me. I'm twisted. Check out my bracelet, guys. It's magical, and it fits right on me. We just made it a little bit bigger, so I can take it off to put it in the sun. I'm probably going to make a necklace next, so then I can match my little bracelet. Wow, it's really shining in the sun. Guys, maybe if you let this sit for like an hour, the colors will really pop. And if you let it sit for like maybe 2 or 3 hours, it will totally become bling. And maybe you can like, hey look, I have a normal white bracelet. And then you set it in the sun of the window, and then they like get a surprise and say, I got a magical bracelet. Bye. See you next time. Make sure to give a thumbs up, like, and subscribe.